Soulja Boy tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy.
Hello there! Welcome to the CLG Gaming House. Come right in. And I'll kick you out soon. This is the CLG training area right here. This is where we practice, play, and whatnot. You can see, this is where Boy Boy and Double Star. This is where Kelly is, our PR director. And that's where me and Chester are back there. We go over this way. And this is where Becca streams. This is her sanctuary slash club. Not bad, not bad. So if we take a trip down this hall, we just see Chester studying for season 2 finals. And, we missed the bathroom right there. Let's walk in that bathroom real quick. Here we have, it's just a bathroom for downstairs for everyone, like communal bathroom. Whatever, in the kitchen. And then we have Peter and Kelby's room. Kelby!
Yeah?
What is this mess?
Hey, sorry dude, I'm working on cleaning it up right now.
What do I pay you for?
I'm sorry, it'll be clean by the end of the day, I promise, man.
That's a salary deduction.
Sorry, George.
Oh, the bathroom, too.
It's messy. Probably Kelby's fault.
Sorry.
And here we have our chef.
Let's go. Husband?
Yeah. Later. We're doing the video right now. And here we have the CLG EU training area with our awesome setup. And it leads us to the backyard. There's some doors out here. But we're not going to go out here for now.
Maybe another time.
And so that's the bottom level. We have the garage right there, but we're not going in there. So if you follow me upstairs, check it out. Oh yeah, this is a random storage closet. The paint and whatnot. So first, over here, we have Chester Maggie's room. Not too bad. They're nocturnal, so they keep those curtains up. And this is their setup. They have their bathroom right here, complete with their own shower and whatnot. Not too bad. This is some stuffed animals we got from Korea. Big deal. So this is Boy Boy's room. Boy Boy has a room to himself, the only person in the house. We can see right here, this is his patio. He has his own private patio. We'll come out here. Okay, maybe we won't go up there. And this is his closet.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey pretty girl, I'm feeling you, the way you do the things you do.
And here's the bathroom that Boy Boy, Yellow Pete, and Crepo share. We'll go over to Crepo and Yellow Pete's room. They're training hard for the season 3-2 finals. Especially Crepo there. Good job, Crepo. You're a man. And here's their closet. Kept tidy. Like their win records. And now this is the master bedroom. We got Froggy chilling. It's Snoop's bed, but he's apparently Timo. And we could study for his PhD. He's a gentleman and scholar. As you can see. He
here we have the best bathroom of all, the master bathroom, complete with a jacuzzi, nice view, a weird shower thing where you can watch someone do their business while you're showering for extra efficiency, and just a little setup here, not too bad. And here's their little patio in the back. This is where they locked me up for some hours. You can see down here, decent view. Oops. And there's one final room, which is my room and Becca's room. What the fuck is Peter doing in here? And we go into our closet. And our bathroom here. We came first, so we got to pick. We got dibs. And you can see our garage from the window right here. That's where we, keep our cars and for our usage junk. So that's been our house tour. Hope you liked it. Now get out. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like the